despite Anthony Albanese declaring the cost of living crisis as the number one priority for his government at last week's ALP National Conference, the PM has come under fire for not knowing the price of petrol.
Can you tell me what the price of petrol is roughly at the moment?
I don't go and fill up my car, but it was around about $1.80 last time I did.
It wasn't too far off. The average weekly price for unleaded petrol topped out at $1.965 a litre last week. What do you think of these questions? Do you think they're a bit gotcha?
Can we stop asking them? Does that really make the difference between whether you're able to run the country or not? Like, I filled my car up yesterday. I don't remember what it cost. I just remember that I was able to put petrol in for 2.5 seconds before it hit $50. And I was like, ah! I've got no idea what that was per litre. It was expensive per litre is what it was.
I remember John Howard would keep a cheat sheet of, like, the essential items. But I think when you're saying cost of living is a real crisis and most families fill their cars up, you should kind of know generally what the price is.
But all you're doing is reading a cheat sheet. Is that an indicator? Like, it's not like you're any more in tune with what is happening at the
Well, they took away the fuel excise, though.
No, I know, but if you just know the number, surely we're looking for something more than just knowing it's $1.95.
Well, you know that that's going to be a big hit on families' budgets every week, right?
All right, so just keep a cheat sheet in the back of your pocket, Albo. There you go. Write it on the back of your hand. Suddenly you've got the answer. I want to know if he knows what a 2-for-1 Kit Kat deal costs.
Ooh. Oh,
I do.